My name is Mikel, Mikel Goito. I was living in Asmara. I joined the PLF in 1978. First I take military training in the Sahel province for about 8 months. When I complete my training, I joined the army until 1984. I was in the army. I were in the army. 1984, there was a battle in the western province of Eritrea called Arraza. In that place, I injured my spinal cord. Since that time, I'm in this clinic in Port Sudan. In this house, or in this clinic, we make different activities. We have educational programs.
Maybe it is just as good if you start by telling what happens when you get up. What time you get up, and then what you do during your day, not just the whole thing, but what is your day? Just talk for yourself. It's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
First, I get up in the morning. Then at 7:30, I have school. I get to school up to 11 o'clock. I'm a student as well as a teacher. We have different subjects. For the lower grades, we have about 5 subjects, and for the junior classes, we have 3 subjects: maths, English, and science. And we have also correspondence education. I'm also from this part.
And then you do a lot about music.
I'm also from the cultural group. I'm playing the bass guitar. Eritrea have different nationalities. There are about 9 nationalities. They have different languages and different songs, different playing. So we try to satisfy of these 9 nationalities. Mostly we play classical. Sometimes we play the modern music. It's not mostly, but sometimes.
What do you think of your life as you were injured? What changes did it make in your life?
It makes no change. I'm happy because when I joined the army, I knew that even I sacrificed my life. Yeah? This is a simple matter because I decided that to sacrifice my life to my country because Eritrea is under the colonization of Ethiopians. So there is no feeling. But just I am happy because I dedicate my life. I give my life to my country and my people.
But didn't it take some time for you to get adjusted to the fact that now you had to use a wheelchair and you couldn't do what you used to do?
It's not so much. It is so much. Not so much. Because I'm not the first injured in this place. There were many my comrades injured. I train from them how they do their activities. I see how, and I ask them to help me and to do what they are doing. I try to be. It is not so much, but a little time to come.
But now you're living here in room things, you have to share them with other people. Don't you like a family of your own?
We are like a family. Just like one family. Even from the field. We make our activity, we made our activities together. Even from the battlefields, we help each other. So in this room, especially in this my room, we are five people. So there is no problem of other things. Yes, the place is very small for five people, but we are living in happy.
So this is your family?
Yeah, just my family. We are in this family, we have two girls and three boys. It's just as a family.
You can help each other out? I mean, not just physically, but also give them encouragement?
Yeah, encouragement.
Talk?
We are talking, we are not in the same level of education. We are different levels, so we help each other educationally, even other encouragements.
What is the best thing for you to do? What's the most fun?
In this...
In your life as of today, what do you enjoy most?
I enjoy just... because I enjoy it for my life, for my country, I enjoy this one. Even if I'm okay, I will try to fight again.
Is that a feeling shared by everybody in this room?
What kind of feeling?
The feeling that if you could get back to the battle, you would...
Everyone has this feeling. Everyone has this feeling.
You talk about that a lot?
Yeah, we talk each other, to each other, this one. So this is a feeling of everyone.
But of the activities which goes on here, what is the most fun for you? What do you enjoy most? Is that?
I enjoy the music. That's as I have told you. I'm a musician, so I have a music palette. I enjoy with this one. Even night chatting with my comrades about the past and the present situations, about Eritrea, even our neighbor countries, about the world situation, how it's going on.
What is it about music that you enjoy so much? Is it a good way to express what you have in your heart, or is it just fun?
There are two things in the music. First, my aim is to develop my culture. And second, I enjoy the music as a handicap. I want to enjoy myself and enjoy my comrades and enjoy my people. So, as I told you before, first I have to develop my culture. There is about nine nationalities, and there is nine different cultures of these people. So, I have to develop this one. And secondly, I have to enjoy myself as a handicap and as to my comrades.
What is your biggest hope in life?
My biggest hope in my life is to free my country and to join my people in Eritrea.
Thank you. I'm I'm Made up by
half.
Now which one? Which is the? I have cleaned the blackboard. Which is the verb? Here. Clean it is the past participle of the verb, of the main verb. It is the past participle of the verb. And have. I have cleaned the blackboard. So the blackboard is
clean.
Now. It is clean. This is about the present. Who can make a sentence with the present perfect tense? Who can make? Make a sentence with present perfect tense. Yes? Yes?
I have work.
I have
work.
I have worked. I have worked in the house. Very good. Another? Yes?
She has made tea.
She has made tea. So the tea is now ready. Drink, isn't it? It is ready. So you can drink it. I have made tea. Another? Who can make another? Babalo.
Eaten my breakfast.
Yes, you have eaten your breakfast. Are you full now or?
I'm full.
You are full now. As a result, you are satisfied now. Because you have eaten some time ago. This is about the present perfect tense. Now, in the present perfect tense, we...
What name, Tesla? Present perfect tense. How is it formed? Don't forget the period of time. The second, she has visited Karen Dash 1985. Yes, Kidane.
She has visited since
1980. Yes, since, we put here since, because this since shows the point of time. Point of time, starting point. Yes? It is a period of time, yes. Nirgalam? Take out your exercise books. Now we have class work. Number 30. And another three. Using sins. Using sins.
Oh,
Whenever I visit the small children in the school early in the morning during breakfast time, the kids get surrounded around the table and eat together. At this particular time, you observe both the girls and the boys rush together to eat with me. This seems as if they have lacked the family or parents' love. That's what I think about them. Is it enough?
Can you explain more, like what happens, what they want you to do, tell stories and so on?
Yes, outside of that, if you sit outside of their dorms or outside their classrooms, all of them, they come to surround you during their free time. At this particular time, they enjoy if you tell them some songs or some stories or something that makes them laugh. And this, they never forget it. As a children, they like something from the elder people. A little bit touchy, but I think whatever we make it, they need love. Love of old people too. Okay? Who are around us in this school particularly, they are the victims of the war. Those who have no parents, no father and no mother. Every time after there is a challenge in the war between the victories, all the fighters or officers of the EPLF, they collect these children and send them for schooling here. Of course, this school, it is run by EPLF with the help of ERA and other donators, but none of them pays a penny. All children are grown here in a boarding school. It's only a matter of time until we get enough budgeting and enough materials to cover for this and the other coming children.
Tigrinya, Kozi, Senafelta, Geography.
How long time has she gone to school? How many years? Did she go to school in the village where she came from? Ask her to explain what she was doing.
تمرت سلا دل زينة برس قال أنا استيت في النهار كاب جزاه توضع أنا عد سلا زي بالله بقيت تمرت زينة برس.
متاي تمرت اسمه متاي تدليه.
عجيه تأمنة تمرت زحر خاينس فلت أتو أسمع له نرسخة سبق أنت ما أم سلا فلت له نرسخة تأم سلا زلوا النهار دليل فلان ولا هو أصلا له أنا يوس.
That's why education is good. And it is never
قدم دحر خوينس حانت نبرت وسان حانت اي نبران ولا ترى اي نبران غزا ترى نيرو نبرت اقوال ان ستيتس غزا تعشقان ني حدر ني غزا ترى نبر حنت تونن كم زين برا لو مجن فلتاتان مسحواتا توانا جفانا أبايا تونج كم زلس على إتملس مسحواتا تسلفة نميدا تقالس كم زلا نسألائي ولا بزي تامحيرا لخانا تساتف كم زلا قوالا أنستيتي نلومس نايك أدم نايلوم مدرن سمين نايلوم دبلت أيو نايلوم حايش قدم تاين يروح حنتي نبران مارتي بعد
She's explaining, comparing the life in old society for women and now
أبا زخنا خون ناي إيدا تباب نبهلا وزخنا سيساتا فا ولا دل نتفتا مأتوت يا كايدا غالنا ما تفجها أخلا نوري دين تتمسجا من محدار نساتا مسي مسدو كتاب عتيوس معرى معرين زم محدار درا مالتيو كاب أزدك تاب عتيوس زي قبل على حانتي بلا نسدو تاب عتيوس تم عراريان فلتاتان ولا سرحان يما لا امالت فادنا ما سمس
زوما نسول ان ذيس كان دي ار وركينج لايك ذا مان ان ايكولوجيس
من صلاي ما سان سينو سبيت بدي حساب اس كمي غيرا جددنا صلاي جددنا ابو قسانا سينا هاجرنا بصلاة أسلة بفاشتا درجس غزا مهندات في وسب محرات سلة زهانس سلام كن ركب تدحر صوت نازم أتنا طيب أنا بغالي جاهر بغالي سكان حز على
هلا ايك زهر الماني هاتو قد هلا هون راح تعالى
اوكي اوكي
أشد شن فرع أنت سئ مستسعو قصي تعطيه قريسي مسقراسكو أطالك برخا مسعتوا حرج كريالا شعو تمهر تسلز نورني ساعة شمانتي مصنع تسلز نورني ساعة شمانتي كتنع خيلي مصنعتي مصود أخو مسعر أختي كتصاوت كعصو كيدي مس كاسعة أربعتك كاسعة شدشة مس أرختي كعصو تتعويتي كأوخا أنا مشت أزر واروا سالبات تتعويتي سوتها مصدعو وقريت حاتي بيه دكسي
تمرتي ساعات كندي كنت خايف من جوا ساعات كندي كتا ساعات كندي أتفاق كنت عينة كنت كاف ما كان يكون هارم عينة أنتي
جميلة أنا
كده هناك كده ولا حاجة
أنا كنت ما هارم عينة
جميلة
عز عينة كنت كاف كما هي رأي دحرزي ساعات كندي ودقت وصل لهم مش سبورتي عرفتي عرفت ما تسألكم كم لسون تمست ما يكون تعرف كم زوج كنا دماء إذا زنا من مسح من سلام شيت الماء إذا نزل من ذلك أتغزيت من كفامة تقول
عشر دشات هسينا قريسنا بورسانا تقول كنا نتمرت الخيل كاو ساعة كاف ساعة شو عات عادينا ساعة شاعة فرعان عرفتي نوت تنم كاف ساعة شاعة إسراء قدرني ساعة عصرت كسب إسراء قدرني ساعة عصرت تنافسنا ساعة ربع عمش قدرني ساعة عصرت نعطو فادوس دما نفدس تن مهارن عن التمرتع إنجليز قصري تيرينيا سنفتت فلاتيكا زنوطت بولتكا سبورت مزمور سيلي مستفدسنا نجزانا نجزانا وطينا اقرنا تحت اقرنا دولا تحتينا نمسح مستمسحنا كاسع الحادة كاسع سلسل نجكس كاسع سلسل كاسع تحموش لما دحر مصنعة تحسينا كاسع سلسل تحسينا مصنعة نخيط ساعة تحموش لما
Can you ask him what class he attends?
He said that he must be important for you to listen to one attack.
Oh, fat. Moniato, Timurti? Salahan Fatahan Salazaflitaka, Timurti, I tell Lani. Salazi Anna Timurti Fati.
If you learn it, you know who is your enemy and you know who is your friend. So education is good. That's why I like education. Mm.
Okay.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
Okay. This child's name is Tedros. His father is unknown. This child was brought to our orphanage institute from Massawa. He lost his mother on the April bombardment of airplanes in Massawa, in the port of Massawa. Then he was brought to our institute by our agents there, and now he's almost about 9 or 10 days in our open institute.
And how was he when you got him?
When we got him, he was in bad condition, because when his mother was dead, he was a nursing child, so he didn't eat food or milk, because he was using his mother as a source of food. So in order to take food from outside, it needs time. So he is not eating at this time even food. He started to eat some water type of food. Also, he's drinking milk. Also, he's getting egg, or he drinks egg. In this way, he is going healthier, and his body is turning back normal conditions.
When you got him, he was suffering from?
Yes, malnutrition.
He was malnutrition when he came here?
Yes, he was almost malnutrition, because his body, his color of the body was pale, his abdomen was large, and his legs are very thin. These are symptoms of malnutrition. So at this time he's recovering, but still he does not turn to normal condition. Still it needs time. Yes, the children in our orphanage institute came from different corners of Eritrea. These children are children who are totally orphan or partially. They lost their family or mother or father by different reasons: bombardment of airplanes, heavy artillery. Also, as a result of war, found in different towns or cities. Also, there are some children, as a result of drought, who lost their family. These are the reasons for coming of the children in our institute.
Yeah. Gracias. شعرت بعد شعرت عادي
Yeah.
Thank you. أنا مساق وين أسأل عن 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 عن
عن عن
Oh, you should have the right one. This is better. Ciao.
Ciao.
I'm
tell a little about what happened since you are here.
Okay. I mean, you see, when the war between Ethiopia and the Eritrean started, so many people have died here. At the same time, we save our life here because of the bombardment of the air. You see, in the bombardment of the air, a lot of people have died. So, in order to save our life, we stay here.
Exactly, yeah. Where is it we are staying now?
Yeah, still we stay here. And the Eritrean Liberation Front has helped us by food, water, medicines, everything, what we need.
How long have you been staying here?
In Massawa or in the refuge?
In the refuge.
In the refuge, almost 2 months. Uh-huh.
What happened since you went here?
You see, the Dergi, Dergi tried to bombard so many times here. For example, in the, this part, and in the naval base, the previous naval base, the second naval base was there. They start bombardment there at the same time, 2 weeks ago, here, behind this port.
Mm-hmm. Wasn't it possible for you to seek refuge in your own house?
We can't, because you see, most of the houses are old aged. And the strong one, we choose this one. And we better to stay here. We choose it here.
How many are in the basement of the bank?
The people or basement?
How many are in this basement?
People?
Yeah.
Almost 400, 500. Mm-hmm. It's much.
Yeah. And have you brought your family with you?
Yeah, I brought them. My sister, and my son-in-law, and the son of my daughter, the son of my brother and my sister.
You're not married yourself?
No, I'm not married yet, but I got my friend.
I see.
And you see, my friend was getting 2 babies, and she took them away. Because she's afraid.
Did you see the bombardment?
Yes, I see myself in my own eyes.
Can you describe the bombardment? What happened?
You see, in Edaga, 1 kilometer away from Massawa Port, almost 1 month ago.
Thank you. Thank you.
Allied forces.
Questions?
Yeah.
You joined
the APLF after the liberation of Nasser.
Has he been to the front lines? Or is he still training?
He's
a recruit?
Yes.
Good. Could he give me the reason why he joined the EPLF? He's welcome to make a bigger answer on that one.
أنا خسلة سؤالك أنا؟
كمين كسلف تابعو
أنا خسلة سؤالك أثناء كنت مهجيت سلف كل جزء إيش سلف زنوركو ده حركة أبادس سلف زنوركو كبادس موس سلف زنور سلا سلف زنور أي سلف هيك أركو نهجين بس أنا عودت ناي هزبابو كمر حنة إرترا عودت زوجبرو مستحقوسو كده تهزبابو كمر نبادس أمس أتوت أنا خنا بميدا أوتي.
Yeah, he used to live in Massawa. So although he had the wish to join the APLF early, he could not do that because it was not possible for him to join the APLF while he was in Massawa. So later on, after the liberation of Massawa, and after the victories that the APLF had been scoring in all the fronts, he decided to join the that as it was his wish from early times.
What did he think of the way the Ethiopians behaved when he lived in Masawa? Was that the reason why he joined the EPLF?
سوتي نحن قاعد أزور زنورو بس هل فين قد يتحال أنا قرقاني تي أبز إرترا قف أزور الدولو ويك أدمى أبدي مريت مزيم قف أزور الدولو بنات جديدة كلا أنا قرقام مريت على راح نهوز سلف كده
What did he say?
The briefing. No. Very shortly, he says, so at least if he can brief.
If he can get?
If he can brief his answer. He gave very short.
Yeah.
Because they were making bad things, all this, the sequel of that ones. What is a bad thing?
Okay.
Exactly.
Yeah. Can you explain me what it was?
To elaborate on
the elaborate. Yeah. If you can elaborate on that point.
سلام عليكم فتاة. 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 كم ودي ارتلام تسمى في تلك الحالة أنا قرر كأقف عدو ورد النبرد أبزح كف أي ورد نير
Has he himself had problems with the Ethiopians?
قدم أبزنا ي ب سمعني أن بيتوبي أنا بسبع شمانتن أما تمرت أب بس بيراخو قفنا يلوم بزح أب قبلتات يسعر نير من هنا خاني أب سرحنا سحرنا عند سرحنا خفت مرتن دا قارصنا تتحب أنا نعرف قزي زنبرة عند هذا منا بزح تجمعت يورد لنا نير قال لا
Yes.
Yeah. The main reason of joining the TLF was the enemy, the enemy's actions against our people in general and the people around Massawa. You know. So he was asked to elaborate, and he said that when he was in Massawa, the enemy has been trying to conscript him into the army with his friends, and has been. Running from this conscription, and this is one of the main actions that the enemy has been doing against the youth in general and myself.
Can you ask him if he know of any of his friends who has been enrolled in the Ethiopian army by force?
فلتم روت خاوي مات خاوي سبات كما يصوع لي رمضان دي سراوي بغفاق عسكر
نيرما
والله اسمع تواصل وي من يوم روت خاوي يوم ما قلت فلتم غزا كام كان اسمع فلت فلتم كانوا تواصل
هذا نير هجيت سماريام ولد زبهلا ب اركي نيرو اسو بنا بهراوي كما عركي نيرو خاو تغيف خيدوس كعلم خمان كيديت ملسني زول انا خاني بدحري او تريفه بس كعلم له
is one of those who we know who are conscripted in the army is a friend called Samaria and he does not know his whereabouts or has never heard of him again.
Can you ask him if he's not afraid that if he were to go to the front line, he may have to shoot on his own friend then?
ساجي
تقدر يلا كم سبعة تقدر يسوي دلهم بس حدا تقدر تقصد كذا تقصد غلاها من سبعة تين
علامة
حتى مغلاتي تين
علامة حتى دام
How long has he been training? A couple of months.
Today we're learning.
Tutor.
It's down to now.
Is he looking forward to going to the front, or is he a little bit scared of it?
I have nothing to fear. I'm even now coming from the front. You know, some of them have come from the front, some are going to the front. They are different. When they told us later on, some have come from the medical, from the clinic, some are going there.
But isn't he afraid of the enemy's bullets?
I'm not afraid of the enemy's bullets.
عود أويا نخفر حوي صخفر حك أو أختر رخ بدل كمل.
I've not joined the TLF out of fear, or I've not joined the army out of fear. And one has to go to the front line and show his bravery. So I'll just go there and I'll show my enemies on the front line.
Okay, will you say thank you to him?
أنا هاتسوب جيرا مسكينك
Thank you
But what's the joke? What's the joke?
No, and I'm thanking you even more Does she need to mention her name?
Well, she can start by saying my name is and I am this and this old and then tell the story from
شمكن أنا شميك اللي بقى لك هذا بعد شميك نزي عملتيه
ኮይስ እቲ ሽመይ ጥምቀቱ ይበሃል ኣቦይ ከዓ መሓሪ ዕድመይ 20 ተወለድ ኩሉ ዓዲ ከዓ ሓማስ እየን
ተቃደርካናሓደማኣስ ከም ተሰለፍቲ ስለምንታይ ከም ተሰለፍቲ
እቲ ተሰለፍ ኩሉ ዓመተ ምህረት 84 ነይሩ ተኸሰልፈኒ ዝገደለኒ ከዓ እቲ ዝነበር ኩሉ እቲ ኣብቲ ናይ ቅድም ዕድመይ ዋላ ሓንቲ ድፈልጡ ኩነታት ኣይነበረን እቲ ናብ ጉዳይ ሃገር ከሰልፈኒ ዝከኣለ ከዓ ኣብዚ ናይ ሻድሻይ ወራር እዚ ፀላእ መፂኡ ዓድና እቲ ዝነበረ ንብረትን ህዝብን ብዙሕ ግፍዕታት ፈፂሙ ብፍላይ ብበረኻ በቲ በረኻ ኣቢሉ ስለ ድመፀ እቲኦም ወፊሮም ነበሩ ጓሶትን ዋላ እቲአን ወፊረን ነበረ ካብትን እንዳሓረደ ዋላ እንዳዘረፈ መፂኡ ኣብኡ ዝነበረ ሕዛኣት ከማን ብሓዊ ገሩ ቃፂልዎ ንኸነትን እንስሳታት ኢሉ እዚ ሓዚ እዩ ዝነበረ ካብዚ ዝነቐለ ጣሓኒት ማኪና ነራ ማእኸል ዓድና ህዝቢ ነታ ጣሓኒት ማኪና ከዓ ቡንባታት ገሩ እንዲድዋ ካብዚ ዝነቐለ ከዓኒ ኣነ ስለምንታይ ከም ዝገብር ከም ዘሎን ዋላ እንታይ እቲ ህዝቢ እንታይ ገይሩ ዝፈልጦ ኩነታት ኣይነበረን ኣብቲ ግዜ እቲ ተጋደልቲ መፂኦም እዚ ነቲ ህዝቢ ከምኡ ገሩ ምስ ሓረዶን ነቲ ዝነበረ ንብረት ምስ ኣባሳበሶ ከምኡ ገሩ ከባሳብሰና ዝኸኣለ ካብ ዲ ሃገሩ መፂኡ እቲ ሃገር ሰጊሩ ንዓና ሓላይን ዋላ ንዓና ሽግርና ክፈትሓልናን ዘይኮነ ንዓና ብሽግርን ጭንቅን ከእቱ ከም ምዃኑ ሓቢሮምና ካብዚ ነቐለ ከዓኒ ካብኡ ጀሚረ ኣነ ዋላ እቲ ሕብረተሰብ ካብ ገዛ ንክወፅእ ኣነ ዝኾነት ጓል ኣንስተይቲ ኣይድግፎኒ እንዳመልቁ ከይደፍቲ ተጋደልቲ እቲኦም ሽዑ ግዜ ዝገለፁልና እንታይ ብዛዕባ እንታይ ገርና ከምኡ ገሮም ከም ዳሓረዱና እቲ ሃገርና ኸኒ ስለምንታይ ንሶም ከም ንገወጥዋ ካሓቶምን ዋላ ክፈለጥን ተገዲደ ማለት እዩ ኣብዚ ግዜ እዚ ንሳቶም እኳን ነቲ ትምህርቲ ኣይበሎይ ናይ ዓገትለይን ኩሉ ገልፅለይ ነይሮም ኩነታት ናይቲ ሃገርን ዋላ ፀላእ ከምኡ ገርና ዓና ስለምንታይ ኣጋፊዕና ኩሉ ሕቡርኒ ነይሮም ኤርትራ ካበይ ናበይ ከም ምዃና እቲ ኣብቲ ኤርትራ ዘሎ ህዝቢ ከዓኒ ኣይናይ ህዝቢ ምዃኑ ገሊፆምለይ ካብኡ ተረዲአ ከዓኒ 84 ካብ ስድራይ ኣነ ክስለፍ ምዃነይ ሓቢረ ተመሪቐ ከዓ ኣብ ስድራይ ወፅእ ባረንቱ ከይደ ቅድሚኡ ዋላ ሓንቲ ተኻፈልኩ ኣይነበረኒ ኣብ ባረንቱ ከማን ምስቲ ናይ ሕድስናይ ኩነታት ርኦም ዕጥቂ ሃውንን ነይሮም ጥራሕ ዕዲ ኸይድ ነይረ ኣብቲ ንኸዶን ነበርና ፀላእይ እንዳ ኮብኮብናዮ ስለ ንኸይድ ነበርና ብረቱን ዋላ ነብሱን ዛሕዛሕ ስለ ድብ ነበረ ብረት ልዕለ ክትቁስ ፍትን ግደፍ እንዳበሉ ከዓ እንቶም ሓለፍተይ ይኣልዩኒ ነይሮም ምስቲ ናተይ ተመኩር ሕፅረስ ነበረኒ እቲ ብኣካል ነይረ እምበር ኣብቲ ናይ ተኽሲ ኩነታት ክንቲ ተሳተፍኩን እቲ ኣምሓራይ ያብኡ ክንክክቦ ከለና ክንሃጅም ከለና ግን ምስኦም ብኣካል ተሳተፍ ነይረ ድሕሪኡ ናይ ባሕሪ ነጋሽ ኣርኪቡ ኣብ ናይ ባሕሪ ነጋሽ ተሳቲፈ ነይረ تقنتات بسألعي وفرنيرو أبزق قام الدفاع كبارنت مستملسنا أبزق قام الدفاعنا نمرأتينا أو خاب بنايت سألع وجن وفرس للنمر أبدفعنا متسنا كابت دفعنا خمان عيل كقنن أو خينا نمكتا كابدفعنا تعلن يا خنتات عين ورن كويتي أنا خمان زعلنا يا خنتات تسقبي أخ كافولة زخاركو
ما أبين ينفعكم
أنا أبزيناي
ديزاينيرنا
نبعلك له شو
she says that she والكاو سمعت زعلان كينات انت قلت لي بلاد ما عنك وانا نسيت هم عنك مثلا كان ادخت وانا هم عنك مثلا انت لعب عزيز لك سمعت ويد ما رئيسها انت قلت لي
هاي على كاي جدا
لا كم قال مت انسي عب عرفتو ناد ما كان يستوى عيسات فان الى نصاقم ساتيك كيفان قالوا تبصاتك لذي سيب زعبازي زلك نعاتهم زحبش لذوغان اللي كان يستوى بذل عبكنات وانا مستوى قيل بذل سلذي يردهم متهزبي ومكان يردو اللي معنا فيه كمي ناكي كمي يسمعكي كم قال انسيت ما تنبرت حيسكي تسألعي تسألعي تاخذي هذا لذي كمي يسمعكي
سمع عند بفلاي أبز حجدا لنا أبدفع أسل لخون كود نبر بفلاي أفتي أنا زل خوفة أب ندحر كونتات نتاقص هالينا بس أنا زل خوفة أسأل أنا خي حلف ودا أكل التحلنا يدفق إلا لي كوتا أنا نسأل أما كد بس أنا خي رأيش كاني نفسين دا تابع مستم دا لو بسأتين دا ألا لنا سأل أخو طب أنا دا لخوة أحفش أسأل أني أرد هزبا وصرا ويتحيسو نخيئاتو حلنا يتدلني دلنا عامي سأل أني أبد دفعنا نخيئاتو وانا خطا كالا خرفت معنا
يا أب as a fighter I'm in the front line with my friends with my colleagues and then I try to defend our positions to attack the enemy, and we cooperate with each other and cooperate with my friends that are both over. And then this is my aim is to keep our positions better position and not to give the enemy the chance to come to our positions. So. I defend as much as I can, and I do all what I can to defend our position.
Does she ever think of going away from the front and want to live a normal life as a woman, as a mother in a village?
Come, okay. انتهي تقولوا نايم زنقة انتهي مدبات تقايدو وين صوتي كما ينتهي في جزيرة مصر صوتي وخما يتزانا قروا في جزيرة
أو جزيرة عرفتنا نزانا قعلا تشعب وقت تام صوت أنا زي أفتي نايف زعوة منا نبرتنا جملكت نقاط أصر تقاط أصيرنا هاني كاوز قد سألها هاني أفتي دحر قرب مسانحنا ناي بهلوخن زي سواتات قيرنا ناي مزنقع أكادامينا نحلينا نخن مهار تتمكرنا نلاوت بخمس خان حلوفات يوات
After every battle we control our things everything that we have after this control we get rest and during this rest we make academic lessons. We have academic lessons. Academic so term, I hope you understand, means they go to literacy class if they did not have any, they are on the process, or if they could go to first, second, third phase, and so on. And then we also pass our free time by recreational activities like cultural shows, like dances. And then they make this local show during this rest times. And then that's the way how to recreate. and usually during this they make some there are certain groups which organize this, and they make some jokes and this recreational activities they have some.
Can you ask her here as a last question, what she thinks of the Ethiopian army? Does she hate the enemy when she is in the trench?
الرأي يا صلاعي دا اتي فلاي ندحر كوفي للي اتنا قدم يذكر كاو خمان تي ناتنا كوم إلنا أبرخا كرتت ندارنا صلاعكم قورن هزبنا نعنا كقافع ندحر حاسبة صلاعب مصرة تخاب إرترا وزيس اتزبي إرترا أوفيلو زي أرفلو زي تنفسلو ني حرنا جرا درخولو زي كنتات نخركب تزبي كوم يتمنى
Yeah, when I'm sitting alone, I recollect the actions of the enemy. For example, the enemy actions that has made me to join the front. This all the collections come to my mind, and on this basis, I'm fighting the enemy until it is. Until our country is liberated, so this is the day that I'm looking for the liberation of my country. Until the liberation of my country, I'm going to fight.
Can you tell her thank you? I like the interview very much.
But maybe she could tell a joke that is used among the trenches in the area.
I'm asking them to remind her of
Just one thing then. Has she killed many enemy also in combat? Does she know that?
Yes, I'm killing them.
Thank you.
Doing things people don't.
That's time.